Don't let your cat pet you and see what he does.
Say, man, you want to get on that 2K?
It's whatever, dog. God dang, look at that girl over there.
What girl?
In them blue shorts.
Oh, I see her. God dang, her booty.
Oh! Greg! Greg!
Get back, man. I wanted to think I did it on purpose.
Want me to help you get out?
Nah, bro, just let me swim. We pretending like I did it on purpose.
Oh, so we planned it off. Okay. Boy, you dived in that water like you was an acrobat.
Yeah, man, you know. Taking this evening dip is a must.
Hey, when you come out the water, you should shake your head like this.
She's still looking.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm about to flex my muscle.
Wow, it's really coming to an end. Laura, I just want to say thank you for everything you've done for me. You taught me a lot. I know how to face this big world now. Until next time, Laura, you take it easy. Oh, yeah, before I forget, tell Cujo that I love him. He's my best friend. I'll see y'all later. Until next time, guys. Y'all take it.
These waves kind of strong today, ain't it?
Nobody told me the road would be easy. Y'all take it. Oh, whoa. I got this.
Thank God trying to kill me. Whoa.
Okay, wait. I promise I won't mention this to anybody. I'm just going to leave. And this is just between us. I promise I'm not going to say anything.
Relax yourself.
I'm not going to tell anybody.
Why should we believe you?
Why should we not just split you in threes and share you with the Cabra Cat?
Because I have children. Their favorite book is Of Mice and Men. I read it to them all the time. You know, Lenny and George and all the rabbits.
Yeah, that's a classical book. But still, I
don't know. Come on, please, man. Let me go.
What can he do for us?
I have connections at the Cheesecake Factory. Okay, and you know, before cheese turns into cake, it's milk. So I can get you the hookup on heavy whipping cream, any type of milk you need, 2%, 1%, even almond milk.
Even almond?
Yes.
Do they have coconut milk?
I think so.
Okay, so you're promising the deliverables of 5 to 7 gallons of coconut milk?
Yes, sir. If you let
me get on out of here.
My God, thank you. Thank you.
Go and thank the other cat before our minds change abruptly, like weather in the UK.
Thank you so much for your agreeance to release me.
Bro, y'all gotta watch this shit. You saw that first bird, right? Here go all his homies. They practicing a mating ritual, like a little dance. But like, get this. Look, they got a little youngin' acting like he the girl. So they can practice. Look how smart these damn animals are. Look, and then once he like, all right, we got the routine down. Let's go find a shorty and let's put it together. Let's go 3, 2, 1. Get it going. And look how shorty looking. She like, damn, you really got all your homies out here just so you can hit. Like, they are fucking it up. Uh-oh, he finishing. We finna see what's her. What is your decision, shorty? Y'all, look at the homies waiting. They like, ooh, did we do enough? Is he gonna get her? Is he gonna get the girl? Y'all see, said yes. He got it in. Good job, boys.
Let's go, man.
My wife telling me to come do the dishes. Haha, bitch, you come to
wash the fucking dishes.
Did I tell you stop doing that shit?
Listen, when you eat the apple, guess what happened? You get thick.
It can make me thick.
Your shit gonna be moving.
It can make me thick.
Yeah, just eat it.
It say some F shit on it. What does this mean?
Just lick it.
Forget it, lick it.
You know, that's all y'all gotta do. Don't eat no apples or nothing.
The apple, what apple? Okay, eat it. Eat it. Stop.
Okay.
Eat.
Bitch.
Eat.
Do I stop chewing? I mean, it's good.
Adam.
Am I thick yet?
Adam. Adam.
God, hold on real quick. Bitch, why the fuck would you eat the fucking apple? And he told that's the one thing we got. Now we're gonna get kicked out this bitch. Talk about you like it and everything. Look at the fucking syllabus. It's saying right here on the syllabus.
It's the first thing on the syllabus. Literally.
Adam, am I thick yet?
It's only one thing on the syllabus. It say, just don't eat the fucking apple. And what you do?
So I ate it for no reason?
All you had to do was not eat the apple.
It's not my fault.
Wow. Yo, it's getting bad out there. Luckily, my house is okay. Ooh, it's actually looking a little dirty right there. Nothing a little disinfected can't help. Run. 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 Run.
I can't stop laughing. He was finna have a heart attack.
Than any other haunted house.
It's more on your face. The actress can touch you. You can get wet. You can get electrocuted. There's bugs. So there's lots of crazy stuff that happens. And if it's too much, you can say mercy. I'm freaking out. What is coming towards us?
He's really tall. He's really tall. He's really tall.
Okay, no. No.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
They just started bullying him.
Oh, back to you guys. This is not cool.
Damn, I didn't hit these motherfuckers' car. You okay? Are you alright, man? Oh. Nah, no, I ain't hit y'all car that hard.